U.S. oil prices crashed to unprecedented lows on Monday as futures in New York ended in negative for the first time. A devastating supply glut and declining demand amid coronavirus pandemic has forced traders to pay others to take the commodity. With space to store oil scarce, U.S. benchmark West Texas Intermediate for May delivery ended trading at -$37.63 a barrel. Benchmark U.S. crude oil for June delivery, which shows a more normal price, fell 14.8% to $21.32 per barrel as factories and automobiles around the world remain idle. Brent crude, the international standard, was down $1.78 to $26.30 per barrel.